Thank you. Hey everybody. Game. Thing's supposed to be crazy hard. Ooh, holy shit. MRI sounds interesting. Oh shit, which one do I pick? I'm gonna go with Samurai. Okay, now we can actually see these things. Samurai. I like this so far. With that HP one. More of a ginger. Why do I always look like the generic characters of games? All right. Yep, let's start her up. See how crazy fucking hard this game is. It's like open world Dark Souls. Sounds promising.
Is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the
One second here now.
Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask. Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung Eater.
Woo. Been intense.
And Sir Gideon Othmir, the all-knowing. Again, bless a tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between.
Thank you. Okay. Oh shit. Holy shit. Died right away. What the fuck? Did I just get killed right away? It's a part of the story or something? Why is the sound not working? Weird.
Even if it does violate the golden order.
Getting a little confusing here. What the fuck's going on? we go. Okay. Wow, what a beautiful fucking... Very pretty. Holy fuck, look at that huge dude. Run! Holy shit! No, I fell off a cliff! We got over here. Oh. Holy shit. Run from this. Oh my god. Did I know? Holy fuck. Man. Okay, run away from this thing. Oh my god. Oh shit. Fuck this dog. Nah. And you can't climb. What the fuck? Get him. Cool, took him out. Any towns in this game, I wonder? Ooh, a horse. Why did I attack this guy? Oh my god. Okay, I shouldn't have attacked him. Okay. Why'd I take that? Why do I keep wasting them? Okay, this time just don't attack people for no fucking reason.
Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
That's really nice of you.
Thank you.
We'll be playing around here for a bit. Hey, dude.
You're tarnished. I can see it. And I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Kale, purveyor of fine goods.
Where's it show my... Okay, there's mine. Oh, we're a fighter. Take that experience. Mercy too. Well, fuck it. Got him. Look, an owl. And we can kill an owl. Whoops. Look at this big guy. You're definitely going to want to probably grind to level up a bit, hey? Also, I need to learn how to fight better in this game. Where'd the fucking guy go? Oh, he's really big. Really gotta get used to the attack buttons on this. Jesus, wasting them. Up. Boom. Come on. Why do I keep doing that? Because I suck at this game. Oh well, I gotta get better at it. Somehow. That big fucking scary ass dragon. I gotta figure out how to level up in this game. Clearly I'm getting some resources here at least. Ah, don't do that. I wonder if I can get that guy from here. Shit. Alright, come back, dude. Really? You gonna come up, big guy? Just waiting for me. Ugh. Shit. Fuck you. Fuck's sakes, I'm always picking the wrong ones. Oh, I got no arrows. Fuck, he got me. we craft? I have no money. Stop drinking the damn flasks. Must remember something, because I have no fucking arrows. Not trying that guy. Guy's still kicking around, huh? Try to fucking kill me. Fucking attack! Oh, good. Some soldiers to kill. Oh, why'd I do that? Really not used to. God damn it. This guy got me last. Oh, he sees me. Get up. Ooh, I got a sword. Why do I keep... we go. We're going back to this guy. I'm going to check on this weapons. That guy's definitely fucking nuts. No. Run. Holy shit. God damn it. I thought I could hide in there. Fuck's sakes. Leave that guy alone. that's scary, dude. After these soldiers. No. Got him. Fuck. Okay. That dude. I'm gonna hide here for a second. There is no pause. Back in a second. All right. Way back. Okay. Heal up. These guys off like one by one, it's a little easier. Around this way. Fuck. We got some fucking money here. We get some new equipment. Just kind of sneak our way through. I get past him without him noticing me. Must have went this way. You do anything with this thing? Do run off. They not noticed their dead companions? That type of game, huh? No, he just like walked past him like he wasn't shit. Alright. Oh my god. That. Yeah. Really gotta get used to the controls, man. That's what's killing me mostly. I'm using the wrong buttons for shit. Oh, what do we got? What do we got? I need a couple of them around. A lot of those shield guys, though. Like to pick off. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, I fucking did that all to myself. Look at that. Nah. Go there. I should have just went back and got some equipment. Nothing. Or keep anything? That's a better sword. Fuck these guys up. big guy. Oh, what? Oh, he's pressing the wrong buttons, man. I feel like X is such more of an attack button. Maybe just reassign it. That'll probably fuck me up, though. Oh, for Christ's sakes. Sneaking up on you. Oh, weak. Got him. Equipment. Guessing the blue's better. Not as good with magic, I guess. Always see me. Yeah, the samurai sword's way better. Again. Try this a little better this time. Oh.
Greetings. Traveler from beyond the fog, I am Melina,
Not a big talker, is he?
I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring. Share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Do I have anything to level up? Like, all right. There's a spell. Got anything? Nope. Nope. Okay. Okay, so now I got the steed. Pouches. Okay. That'd be a better way to call it than that. Okay, yeah, pouch. Switch view display. There we go. Bingo. Oh. Ah. Fuck, I keep jumping off him. I'm thinking that's the run button. Please run. Did I even try this? Let's see. Coming for me? Probably leave those folks alone for now. Probably could have got this steed a long time ago. All I had to do was fucking rest by a fire and I could have had this. This is fun. Don't kill me. Oh. Gentlemen. That's cool. Okay. Get up, dude! Alright, time to run. Only one of them now, huh? Alright, I can take you. Come on, big guy. Alright, let's fuck off on these guys. Way too fun. Holy fuck, he's big. Come on, big guy. Run. Run. I only killed his horse. Yeah, we're fucking off. Coming after me though, ain't he? Oh yeah, he's running. He's super pissed. Just ruined his day. Come on, big guy. We're done with these guys for a minute. They respawn, huh? Cool. so we can just keep coming back and fucking these guys up. Make some money. Yeah. Guy up here. Oh, there he is. Fucking. Got him. Stop, pig. Do gonna slaughter me a dude or two. Oh, that's fucking dope. Not happy about that. I get some fucking money at least. Let's go back to that spot. This guy's got to say to me. Oh, for Christ's sakes. How did I put my... There we go. There we go. Get a bit more HP. Slow gains. Hey, buddy.
Aren't you... Well, you're back. Care to buy something?
I only got 126? That's also how you fucking... Okay. Okay. Alright. Experience. It's all experience. Experience is money. And go back up to these guys and fuck them up. I've not given them enough time to regenerate. Honestly, I could just use to grind these guys for a bit. Almost like a tutorial. Yeah, no, they come back. I need to learn how to craft too. Yeah. I'm big guy. And sell shit too, huh? Already in there. That guy. Oh, take all that. Take that. This guy. All right, guy, no fucks give about you. Oh, shit. Got him. Oh, this fucking thing. Yeah. Oh, need some healing items, hey? Okay. Death is currency in this. Death is everything. Okay. I'm gonna go back and talk them people up. Did they regenerate yet? Might need to go a little bit more off screen, huh? Yeah. Thank you. strengthen our shit up. The fuck is that thing? Yeah, I'm not fucking with that. Got here. Need to learn how to craft arrows. I'm gonna go back to those guys. They're a sure shot. I need to level myself up. Doo-ba-doo, back to these guys. Back? Yes, sir. Nope. They are not. Alright. So. That much just for killing him. I thought I got like 30 for killing him for a second. I was like, geez, I just go around slaying them. Been alone. What's this? Third, 518. These guys to come back. Man, it's so hard to hit him. Okay. Oh, that's how. Okay. Different. Here. Got him. Let me bring these douchebags back. Didn't. Did it? Nope. Alright. Maybe we got a camp or something. Ah, that's the low one. Okay, so you can go. Oh, shit. Yeah, I like that. Talk to this guy now.
What is it? Still going to purchase something?
What a sell. Okay, well,
I am of a nomadic people, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer.
Now, let's buy.
What is it? Still going to purchase some?
I needed that.
Goodbye. Nice to do business.
We need ruins. Okay, so you go around getting ruins to get a level up. Okay. For me. Soldiers are back. Da 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 do, skilly da ba do. Literally just murdering these guys until I feel like I'm comfortable enough to fucking go further. Might be a bit more than necessary. Too big guy. Yeah. Ooh. Jesus. How hard is it to hit that thing? There we go. How do you... Okay, oh, those are for, that's why, that's for a different type of, that's why. I don't have any arrows. Really need to get some. Come on, buddy. Right here. Oh, there you go. Yeah, I know. Where does the second guy come from when you come in here, though? Seriously, where is he? Whatever. There he is. Where's he two? Where's he two? Come on, big guy. Fuck. Got him. Yeah, we're gonna come on, buddy.
weren't you? Well, you're back.
Reminds me, I need to look at my equipment. What do I need? Oh, smithing stones. Okay. Rest until morning. Okay, so we got enough to level up. So we could go Anima. Sakes. We could sell more equipment. Okay, let's have a look at this equipment now. New there. There. Same gloves. Spell that. Physical, vertical, vertical pairs, vertical slash sucks. Or VS, I don't know what that means. Very strong, okay.
Something?
Crafting kits. Don't need that. Stronger shield too, hey? Gotta go for all these too. Okay. Thank you. Alright, let's rest for a minute. There they are, back at it. I'm gonna stab you in the fucking face. Here. Gotta get away from this area. Alright. Stop the stream for a little bit, because my old man has COVID and he needs me to run an errand for him. He needs some shit picked up, so I'm going to pick that up for him. And we'll continue to stream. But I'm going to save this before I go, because I don't even know what I'm doing. Autosave. Guessing it does. I don't know, let's just finish off some of these guys for a second. Jesus Christ. One here. And one right here. Fucking pig. Oh, look at me. One last run at this guy. Turtles. Man. I thought I seen some. That's where you save your game, isn't it? See. Are these? Books, okay. Stay around here until you get a lot of shit from him. One for the crackpot. Rest in the morning. A bit of weather. Fuck, this place is big.
A lot of water.
Okay.
There we go.
Alright. That's where I'm ending this too now. I'll be back later to play this.